But let me use him now, so push Islam. So tell us, so Wim Gold got beat up, when he was getting beat up, was he powerful that time?
He was, yeah, he's always powerful.
MashaAllah. He's getting beat, imagine you beat someone up and they say, I'm all powerful, that's why you beat me up.
Yeah, yeah.
Allah, alhamdulillah for Islam. Like thank you very much, man. Wallahi, this Christian is a good guy. Oh, he's giving da'wah to the, he's giving da'wah to Christians to become Muslims.
I helped her. Wallahi, I helped her. You helped her.
To become Muslim.
Yes, inshallah, she become Muslim.
Yeah, yeah.
I care about your life.
Yeah. Care about your own life.
So I'm helping you, all of you.
Brother,
but
I know it makes you feel sad. Your own people enter like Islam.
This. Yeah.
It makes it hurt.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
So
okay.
You believe in him and your sheikh, you go pray for him.
No, we don't pray. We pray to Allah.
We pray to Allah.
We pray to Allah. Okay.
No.
That's not Islam.
That's Sophia. That's you, Christian. That's you. No, we don't. That's came from you.
Excuse me.
That's 72 in your sect. You. Catholicism. Catholicism. Okay.
Which Christianity? Catholicism.
Yes.
Protestant. Which one?
Orthodox.
Okay, what about Catholic? Catholic, are they Christian?
No, they are not.
So you're talking about Islam. Islam has sex. Christian don't have sex.
No, but the problem is that, no, yes, step by step. Muhammad, step by step, brother.
No,
so
no.
All Christians, this gentleman here, he said God is all powerful. And because he's all powerful, that's why he got beat up. So please tell us what you think in the comment section. Thank you very much for
taking place. Then he raised up because he's powerful.